Hey gang, welcome back to the channel. Let's go for a ride. I'm sure you guys are all probably freezing your butts off up north, so figured I'd take you out for a ride here in Daytona. Thanks for tuning in again. That was the loop that we just went through, the Orman Loop, some people call it. If you turn right here, you can go down that way. That's mainly just a, it's like a residential area that parallels the river, heading back down towards the Orman Daytona area. Or you can come up here to A1A, and you can turn right and head back down to Daytona. A1A Ocean Shore Boulevard. Or you can turn left and head up to Flagler Beach, which is a nice ride along the ocean. That's the ocean right over there that you can see. And I'm going to turn left and go to Flagler Beach and just enjoy the view and the ride and maybe stop and get a bite to eat or get a drink. So if you're down here for Bike Week, Biketoberfest, whatever, this has been the route called the Loop. That place right there, Finn's, is where I'm gonna stop. Has a nice view of the ocean right across the road. Quite a few bikes here now. Thanks for tuning back into the channel. I hope you enjoyed the ride. Hope it made you feel warm inside, and looking forward to the cold weather up north being over with. Unfortunately, it's just getting started, but I figured I'd give you a little taste of Florida for the day. If you like the content, please like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell for notifications. Thanks for tuning back in. And I'll see you later. Ride safe. Bye-bye.